By the way, this is Bear Necessities. Cue intro. On Wednesday, Dr. Boyle is having a parent/guardian presentation on alcohol and drugs in Redwood Hall.
Also, a bunch of our winter sports are starting. Soccer, basketball, and wrestling. And they have some games going on this week.
Good morning, Mission Hills. This is Mr. Goode, and I wanted to take a minute to welcome you back from Thanksgiving break. Earlier in the year, when I spoke to you on one, I encouraged you to make it a great year here at Mission Hills. I'm proud to see that you guys have risen to that challenge. Across the board, you are making this one of the best years in our school's history. Recently, our AVID program was recognized as being highly certified, which means it's one of the top AVID programs in high schools across the state of California. We have more Cardinal Scholars from this graduating class than ever before in the history of this school. We've won more league titles in athletics and have more banners to hang in our gym. Our cross-country team won a CIF title and is headed to state. Band continues to make progress and grow. Our drama and arts programs are continuing to shine. What makes me most proud is the community service effort orchestrated by ASB right before Thanksgiving, where we were able to provide over 2,000 canned food items to the local community. In all areas, you're continuing to meet our high expectations. There's only one thing to go, and that's the rest of this semester. I want to encourage you all to revisit the goals that you developed for yourself back at the start of the year. Take a moment to reread them and recommit to making them happen. Continue to expect great things of yourselves and others, and continue to make this a great year. Thanks, and have a great day.
Hi, I'm Emily Shaw.
And I'm Jocelyn Najera, and we are PLUS co-presidents.
And I'm Hannah Lopez, and I am one of the PLUS leaders.
PLUS is a club on campus that meets every Thursday in Mr. Butler's room, 465.
PLUS stands for Peer Leaders Uniting Students. We focus on creating a positive and united environment on campus.
One of the main ways PLUS achieves this is through something called a forum.
A forum is a series of activities played out over periods 1-4 by PLUS leaders and peer participants in order to make connections with others and find out who a person is rather than what they appear to be.
The first few activities are really fun and create surface level connections between all of the participants.
Then we establish deeper level connections through group discussion and have an opportunity to learn through each other's stories.
PLUS invites you to come to our next forum. You can pick up a permission slip in the counseling office or at our Thursday meetings.
We want to see you all there. Bring your friends. We promise that this experience is worth it.